Hey guys, it's my first full day in Portland. I went on a really long hike today. I finished a 14-mile hike and I'm super ready to eat. And we are gonna have a dinner at a Korean restaurant. This one, it seems like it's not like a traditional Korean restaurant. It's gonna be modern Korean with a little bit of like a fusion. Here for the reservation a bit early. So right next door, it's connected to a store.
We have starters, noodles, rice bowls, dessert, and weekly specials. Ooh, must order the harmony kimchi. The book symbol means that the dish was featured in their cookbook. For drinks, choose from beer, sake, various wines, cocktails, and soju. Whoa, soju flight of three flavors? Count me in.
These are 100% soju from top to bottom. Apple fig, fortune cookie, and the passion fruit. This one has an actual fortune on it. Getting together with old friends brings new adventures.
The apple fig soju is likable and paints images of flowers in my head. Fortune cookie soju, well, tastes like a fortune cookie, but in hard party mode. Passion fruit bergamot soju tastes like fruit juice gone wild. The apple fig soju is the most elegant. The fortune cookie soju is the sweetest. Sitting at the bar, you get in all the action. Witness the bartender shake up cocktails as the chef prepares a short rib.
That's our hibiscus ice cube. It's a blood in, blood out.
Blood in, blood out cocktail contains gin, nigori sake, falernum, lime, and of course the hibiscus ice. The straws mimic fresh bamboo sticks. We shall migrate to the other side for optimal filming conditions. The top of this water jar reminds me of an octopus tentacle. Aha, that must be the seaweed noodle with Dungeness crab. Mrs. Yang's fried chicken has arrived. Unlike any other Korean fried chicken I've had, this one is married with peanut brittle.
Mmm, really juicy. There's a lot of flavor power in this. Very sweet, and also there is spiciness and very crunchy because of the nuts.
Hello, harmony kimchi. The kimchi has a different personality than other kimchis I've had before. It tingles on the tongue and reminds me of a carbonated drink. Very vinegary, and something about it is alcoholic. Does the recipe include soju? I'm half joking, only half.
Alright, the kimchi is super spicy.
The short rib bulgogi rice bowl makes its entrance, a dish my mystery dining partner has ordered. Got a taste of the short rib and it is too good for words. It's all downhill from here, for reals.
Wow, look it, super glistened. And that looks like a very neutral rainbow. This is my first time having a pork belly on kimchi jar.
Didn't taste much kimchi in the pancake. To oomph the flavor, you've got four sauce options.
This is our gochujang sauce, our miso sauce, our fish sauce is the lighter of the brown ones, and then our soy sauce is the dark brown.
All the sauces are house made. The soy sauce can be very salty, so just a little dab.
You can also top it off with harmony kimchi.
That's a dessert. It must be the s'more. Oh, it's all melted on the top. I think it's a marshmallow. It's almost like a hamburger patty, but dessert style. Oh yeah. Oh, look at the golden brown. That totally looks like a chocolate patty in the middle.
The wall is decorated in Escher-like shapes, going through a cassette tape.
안녕 친구. Today I am in Portland for the week. You guys have been requesting for me to do ASMR.
And guess what? I made an ASMR channel.
So make sure you check that out. I put the link in the description box. Lately I've been going hiking a lot more because, well, I love to do vinyasa yoga and doing swimming and a lot of things that do involve arm movement. And right now my joint, my left joint, is a bit sensitive. It was in a lot of pain a couple weeks ago, so I couldn't even hold the camera up with this arm. It has gotten better. I've been reducing my tech usage and also using the computer less. It forced me to work less, which I was not very happy about, but you know, when your body is asking you to do something to rest, you gotta let it heal. Your health is more important than any project, any exam, anything. Because if you don't have your health, you can't really function 100%. So when I developed arm joint pain, it was a blessing in disguise because it brought me outdoors. Because usually I would go indoors, you know, to yoga, but now I'm going outdoors and also getting that fresh air. So it's been very healing, and I've learned the importance of taking rest and not overexhausting myself. No matter how crazy and busy life gets, I hope you and our fellow viewers maintain good health and be sure to rest. If you need a nap, give your body that much deserved nap. When you take care of your body will take care of you. Ok.
Catch you guys next week for our more normal travel videos. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my ASMR channel, as well as a Miss Mina channel. 안녕! Sorry that the audio in this video is not amazing. I'm still in Portland and don't have all my gear with me.